I'm gonna do third dimension, but remember, before you do this trick, make sure your string is entangled and your yo-yo is working properly. Okay, so this is third dimension. Now, if you like that, search online for any of my other videos. Catch you later.